iKidsNow Nuts and Kid Rock to the final champion. We saw Demi, we saw Joe, we saw Nick, we saw Kevin.
That's it, secret.
What he's trying to say is that we got invited to the Kid Rock 2 premiere. Check out the video.
Hey guys, how's it going, man?
What can we expect from Camp Rock 2?
Camp Rock 2 is going to be a fun movie for everybody. Are you guys excited?
Yeah, I'm excited.
Awesome. Well, we can't wait for people to see it. It's a whole new film, new cast members, new songs, new dances, and it's going to be awesome.
By the way, how's marriage life?
Married life is fantastic. She's right there, actually. She's hanging out, and we're loving a good time.
How's your dog?
My dog, Riley, is fantastic. Thank you for asking.
So, Nick, as a performer, where do you find your inspiration these days?
We try to pull inspiration from everything around us. I think the best place to pull inspiration from in songwriting is relationships, things that are real to you and that you can relate to, and that hopefully other people can as well.
So are we going to see that game between the Yankees and the Road Dogs?
We might. I don't know. We're not, you know, obviously
that level yet.
I think that if we ever did, we'd probably just stand there and look and just watch the entire time. You know what I mean?
How was it working with your brothers?
It was great because we've already worked together on Jonas LA, and I've already gotten Kanye though. But not with them, and doing a movie with them was amazing.
Is acting something you want to continue, or do you want to get into music?
I actually want to pursue my acting career, and I would like to also do a little music in the middle.
So, your birthday's coming up. Any plans for that?
No plans for my birthday. Really, we're just going to go with the flow and see what happens then, but I cannot wait to turn 10. It's double digits.
Remember me from
yes,
Camp Rock.
Good to see you.
Your voice is amazing, and you're a very talented actress.
Thank you so much.
And you're also a natural comedian. Any plans on doing something with comedy on the big screen?
Hopefully. I would love to do comedy on the big screen. Maybe you can join me. You seem to be good at this yourself.
Thank you so much, Demi. It was
Thank
nice
you.
Meeting
nice
you.
Nice to meet you. You're awesome.
Can you give us a little dance move from Camp Rock 2?
You want that?
Character in Camp Rock 2.
Dana's a new character and she's really cool. She's from like the rival camp, but she's actually very nice, and you get to see that she's not nearly as evil as her father is. She's really honest and really real and really confident, which is cool.
Are you tired of the Angelina Jolie look-alike comment?
I can never get tired of it because it's probably the world's biggest compliment, but it's kind of overwhelming in a way. I don't really know how to take the comparison. I'm running out of like witty responses, so I'm just gonna go with thank you times 10 trillion.
Step Up 3D, Camp Rock 2, you must be exhausted. Do you need a vacation?
I never need a vacation because I do what I love for a living. So I'm just thankful to be here. And now we're on the premiere world red carpet for the Camp Rock premiere, and everyone's making noise and we're excited and I'm pumped. Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm pumped. Any anecdotes from Camp Rock 2?
Yes, we got to play a lot of games in between takes, so there are massive ping pong challenges and competitions. The Jonas's actually rented out a stadium, so we got to play a baseball game with everyone, the cast and crew, and just to play other sports, go go-kart racing, and we had a good time.
How you doing? Nice to meet you.
So, in real life, you really play 5 instruments?
I play piano, saxophone, bass, drums, and guitar, and I sing a little bit, dance.
For now, I'm good with the clarinet.
Yo, it's a woodwind instrument. If you learn that, you can play sax, you can play anything.
So, are you the enemy that challenges Camp Rock to a showdown? Tell me about that.
I am the leader of Camp Star, and Luke Williams is the male equivalent to Tess in the first film. He's all about the presentation and the performance, and I'm excited for you guys to see the rivalry.
Wait, tell me about your character in the movie.
His name is Luke Williams. He's kind of egotistical, but he's all about the performance. You know, he likes to go on stage and make sure everything is tight so he can be tight.
Thanks, man.
Hey, man.
It's nice to meet you, man.
Pleasure to meet you, my dude.
Pleasure to meet you, too.
Me, too.
Tell me about your role in the movie.
I'm the bad guy. My name is Axel Turner, and I own Camp Star, and I want to bankrupt Camp Rock.
Don't fight over me, please.
You know why?
Why?
Because I was in a band with Brown, who runs Camps, Camp Rock, and he kicked me out of his band. So I'm getting it back.
So your own parents were famous musicians.
My parents?
Yeah.
What do you mean, in my real life?
Yeah.
How do you know that?
I do my research.
My mother is a famous opera singer.
She is? Yeah. What about your father?
Famous violinist and conductor.
Nice.
Good research.
Thank you.
Good way, yeah.
Thanks, Daniel. It's nice to meet you.
See ya.
Oh.
You too.
Who's interviewing?
Me.
Oh, and you, are you a camera guy? Okay. Is it on? Is it on?
Yeah.
All right, say, rocket puppet.
You threw me a curveball 2 years ago when you asked me, who are you? I wasn't ready for that. I thought I was asking.
Well, who's doing the interview, you or me?
I thought I was doing the interview, but didn't you threw me that question.
Well, I'm glad, so you've been promoted. I see you're a bit higher up in the, you're a bit higher up this time. Because I remember last time you were like there.
Yeah, all right.
And I came down to you. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
So how are you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm really good. Yeah.
So what's different this time around for Camp Rock?
Oh my gosh, you're so funny. You're so serious. What's different about the actual film? I think the whole thing is like taken up, you know, a bunch of levels. Like the music, the dancing, the story, I think everybody's gonna like it.
Was there any anecdotes on Camp Rock too?
Anecdotes in what way? That's a big word.
I mean, like, in a funny way, like if anything fell, something broke, or...
Well, no, you know what happened is, I'll tell you a little funny story. We were filming in Canada, in Toronto, and we played baseball at the Sky Dome, right?
Oh, yeah.
And Nick introduced to me this guy, his name was Vernon, and he was playing second base, and I was playing first base. And this Vernon guy, who looked really strong and athletic, threw the ball at me, and I'm like this, on the base, and I had to come, he threw it short. And I said, Vernon, come on, please. And he said, oh, I'm sorry.
He's a bull strong guy, but he threw short.
Exactly, I had to come, the guy ran in safe. And so you know what happened? Nick comes up to me in the Blue Jays dugout and says, do you know who that is? And I said, yeah, it's Vernon. He said, no, that's Vernon Wells, who plays, he's their star player of the Blue Jays. He gets paid like $20 million a year. Can you imagine?
Yeah.
And I told him off for not being good. So I had to apologize. I didn't really, yeah.
So what's new with Ella this time around?
Ella becomes a fashionista of Camp Rock, so she designs all the outfits and the stage, and she's more independent, and she's not the mean girl anymore. She's friends with everyone, and not only is she still obsessed with her lip gloss, but she loves glitters and sparkles. That's why I'm wearing the sparkles tonight and channeling Ella.
How is it filming Camp Rock 2?
It was a blast. The music, the dancing, getting to see everyone again, it was so much fun.
You recently worked with your real husband on the set of Wizards.
Yes, I did.
How was it? Any arguments?
You're so cute. No. No, there weren't any arguments. It was fun. I kept wanting to kiss him because, you know, we met during a show.
So what's Baron up to these days?
These days, Baron is a camp counselor now in Camp Rock 2, the final jam. He's DJing and on the PA system, making sure people wake up early in the morning and get to their activities throughout the camp. And also, you know, we're battling against Camp Star, making sure we stand our ground as Camp Rock and we persevere against them.
Hi, I'm Jasmine.
I'm Sebastian with iKidsNow.com. We missed you 2 years ago for the first Camp Rock. We were there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sorry.
So what's different about your character this time?
This time around, Peggy is just, in Camp Rock 1, she won the final jam, she won that, and she got to go and record with Shane, and this time around, she's just kind of back at the camp enjoying life with her friends, and she went to go do all the recording, and I don't know, she hasn't really changed.
Well, that's it, guys. That's it for the Camp Rock 2 premiere on the red carpet. Be sure to catch it Friday, September 3rd at 8 o'clock.